also has had prunes. This is baby food, obviously. And squash, pears, and sweet potatoes. And she's going to start brown rice tonight, I think. She loves it all so far. The only thing she turned her nose up to was I just tried just for fun to see what would happen, putting a little bit of formula in the rice cereal instead of the breast milk. She spit it back out. So I guess that wasn't really her idea of a good time. So, she is pushing 6 months. She's 5.5 months, I guess. And she is still breastfed. We don't do formula. And so, I don't know how many of you are interested in this or if it may gross you out or whatever, but I'm going to try showing it to you anyway because I think it's interesting. And as of 6 months ago, I did not know a thing about this, so if it creeps you out, you can hit stop or dislike or just whatever, don't watch. If you find it as interesting as I do, then hang in there with me. But these are the pieces of a bump. let's see if I can put it together for you so that you can see how it operates. The air conditioner. It's 98 degrees outside, and I thought about just turning it off for the video, but it got hot, so hopefully you can hear me over the air conditioning unit. So just hold on while I put this thing together for you. Every time I clean it, I have to take it apart, obviously, so I can clean all the little parts of it. This is called a manual breast pump. They have, electric ones that are, supposedly they do a really, a quicker job, but for reasons that I would rather not share on my page, I cannot use one. I've tried several different options, and it just doesn't work for me, so I will leave it at that. This, however, works great, so here's the nozzle part. That's where your boob goes. I'm sorry, guys. I know it's breastfeeding, but still, it's talking about boobs, and that's just, it tickles me every time. I know. I'll get over it. I'll grow up one of these days. But anyway, you've got your nipple shield is what they call this. And you put, obviously, it's rubbery. And you put your chest in there, just sit it in there, and your nipple Take it all apart, including the pump. But it all, I have says don't say butt to that baby, but we do. She's got a tootie butt or a poopy butt. Okay, so let's see. I have here. Now these are backwards, obviously, like we've talked about before. But Baby Talk Magazine, several episodes. Like to see more magazines or anything like that, please let me know. 60.